I've made some mixes. I've taken a little bit of my alizarin crimson back in here. Kind of mixed it right on my brush. Sit that right in there. With some dark, once I get my basic leaf shapes in there that I know I'm going to want. I want that one to come out over the top of that one back there.